today.
I'm going to repaint the bike. Or start getting everything ready. So, hopefully you enjoy it. Hopefully you get some pointers. But first, let's pull this bike apart and get it sanded. So, let's do it. While I'm going to be sanding, I'm going to be watching YouTube. So, here we go. Copy your name. Let's get back to it. But we'll make it easier. We'll just use a bit of magic and it'll be done. So here we go. Alright. Everything's been sanded down, as you can see. I don't really take all the paint off, just 90% off of it. So now it's just a matter of working out what style I want, and then we'll start painting it. So, well, I'll work it out. I'll be back. So don't go anywhere, because we'll be painting very soon. So let's do it.
Painting done. Now it's just a matter of waiting. Oops, sorry.
Let's try that again. Alright. Everything's painted. Looking good. Well, within reason. So now it's just a matter of wait till it's all dried. And then put it back together. And then it's just a fun matter of fact of picking which tires to use. As I've got the camos, I've got the colonies, and what are them ones? Not sure. And then I've also got the salt tracers. That's this third pair. So we'll just have to sit back, wait, and see how it all goes. So for now, I'm just gonna log off now, say see yous, and yeah, hopefully this gives you ideas on if you need a new bike, just paint it. It helps, it works. It takes a little bit of time, but by the time you're finished, you can have a whole brand new bike. So go out there, spray your bikes. But till next time, peace out, and don't forget to hit the like, subscribe, and the thumbs up. And I'll see you all next time when we're out actually riding this bike. So, peace out. Till next time. Alright. Paint. It's all done. Just drying now. So it's just a matter of waiting now and then putting the bike back together. Once it's back together, it's gonna look mad. For a basic paint job for me, as I've already done hydro dipping, the splattered, pure black, blue. Now we're back to the red. Originally starting off a toffee apple green. So I'm happy with the way it's come out so far. So we'll just wait now for it to dry. Then we'll start putting it all back together. I won't bore you with that. I'll just put it back together and we'll see the end result. So we'll just do it magic. So here we go.
The next day.
Well, there you go. Another fresh paint job on the bike. Well, there you go. Complete it. Done. Now it's just a matter of getting out there and ride. So, I'll be in the next video. So, I hope you enjoyed this. Hit the thumbs up if you did. Hit the subscribe if you haven't yet. And I'll see you all next time. Peace out.